For them figures, her influence fully automatic. Cracking up the brick to get walked up to my right. Asked me, could she get inside? She pointed at a pistol, so I properly replied. Told me out here in the streets, she ain't had no competition. And with me up on the beat, then we shared the same description. With a blow between her lips, she said, now here's my proposition. You just write a bunch of raps for me, and I'ma go and spit them. Then we take them to the radio, the DJ better spin them. Then we take them to the record store and sell a couple million. Tell me, call up soundtrack, haven't seen a couple beats. Not that superstar shit, she wanted something for the streets. Said it might take like a month, said it better take a week. Get my own.